Hey guys, my name is Kat, and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. I'm gonna play Leon's story first, because he's my favorite. So, yeah, Leon S. Kennedy, after a few days of radio silence from his new post, Leon S. Kennedy drives to Raccoon City to scoop things out. Unbeknownst to him, a nightmare awaits. Was it like this in the old one? Assisted. Aim assist. Saving requires an ink ribbon. I'm just doing standard because I haven't played anything since Resident Evil 4. Work with me here.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday
sandwich.
Night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Really?
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, it'll sink their teeth in them.
Come on, just getting good.
Wow, this is so pretty. Oh my god, it's pretty.
I need some sleep. Oh shit!
Oh! That poor bitch. Rest in peace, I guess. Okay. What? Good lord. Don't go near her. Don't go near her. No. You're fine. Just run. Just go. Leave her.
What do we do?
He's gonna die! No! Don't turn your. Hey! He's so cute. I can't. He's so cute! I can't. Gas in your car, okay.
No one's around. That's weird.
Man, they look real. No. Don't do this. Don't do this to me! No, Leon. Okay. Well, welcome to Resident Evil 2. Right stick to look around. God, are the that fog scared the shit out of me. Police car. Left stick to run. Hold it down. Nice. Okay, open it. Knock, knock. Ding dong.
Hello? Anybody there?
Herb ice cream. It's green flavored. Wow.
Something's not right.
That's expensive for diet. Can I crouch? Shit, I can't crouch.
You all right?
Hey, whoa, hey. You good?
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Okay, bottle? Do I need to grab a bottle? If a regenerator pops out, I know that's Resident Evil 4, but if a regenerator pops out, I'm shitting myself. Hello? Good?
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir, I got this.
Hey! Wait now! Freeze!
No!
Shoot!
No! God, I forgot! Jesus Christ, how'd I forget this? Please die. You dead? No, I don't think you are. Can I kick you while you're down? Hello? Was I supposed to run the other direction? Leon, if we die within the first thing, this is bad. I don't have anything to open that with. Did not kick it open? Do you have anything? You're the shop owner. You should have something. Oh my god. This is the worst. I'm just assuming I need to run back this way. Open the-
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, hello? Shut me in here. Okay, cool. Anything I can grab in here? Is that a doorstop? I don't have anything right now. This is awful. I'm such an idiot. Oh, wow. Yeah, I really am an idiot, guys. No. That there. Wait, B turns you around? Oh. Break this. Y to access inventory. Shit. Yeah, that's the room key, yes. When you solve, or when you need to use an item to unlock a door or solve a puzzle, select the item and then the use key. Oh, please don't let there be any more zombies. I don't have a... I don't have any bullets. Ah! Shit! I don't have any more bullets! Leon, run! Oh my god! Go, go, go! You can't run for shit, dude! Come on! This is not okay. Oh! Shite! Go, 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 go! Oh, Claire.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
All right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Come on! Get in! Hold on. They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Okay. Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Well,
good. I'm so excited for this. Golly. Love it. Love it. Love it. I'm still scared though. I don't have any bullets in my gun
anymore.
Attention
all citizens.
I goofed.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Imagine if something like that happened.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Like, what would we do? Don't make eye contact with them.
More like running.
Don't make
me good call.
Leon, we gotta back up.
What the? Oh my gosh, get out. Dumpster.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
He just burst into flames. I'm not shooting anybody because if I know Resident Evil.
There it is.
I know they're gonna be
the
like
station.
Oh, BT dubs. This is all the ammo you're gonna have in your game. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeet. Oh, yep, I knew that was gonna be a thing. Oh my god! Holy sh- I knew it! See, I told you. I did that to myself. I gooped myself real hard. Welcome to the City of the Dead. Thank you for that achievement. That was utterly terrifying. I'm freaking out. Hey, I'm here. Hey, this
Hello?
Is the demo.
Is anybody here?
Oh, is it a typewriter? Praise Jesus, it's a typewriter. Can I reload it that way? Shit, I can't reload it that way. Oh, X is reload. KK, I'm gonna save this shit right here. Holy crap, I am freaking out. This is where it shows the guy, right? Is this... But he's in a different outfit.
There has to be someone here.
I know how to do this part. I can do this part. I know how.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Yeah, this is the demo. Oh, that means I can explore more now.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
Okay. There.
I gotta find that guy.
Yeah, you're right, sweetie. We do. But first, what's in this chest? Deluxe weapons. Okay, wait. Can I? Okay. Man, let me save again real fast, because save over that. Okay. So I already know what it is that I need to do, but obviously I'm not gonna do it. I do want to look around though for a little bit. Not for a little bit, but yeah, everything looks the same. I do want to, for some reason, I was like, that's a collectible. Because, you know, there's always collectibles and whatever. I can't remember which Resident Evil it was. Is this going to be open? Oh. Hello? Green herb, yo. Just kidding. Why am I stuttering? Hello? What's in the safe? Is there... Shit, well, I don't know the combination yet. I will look into that, though. Is it a key card? Guide pamphlet. Did you know, while we are the home of a pharmaceutical giant umbrella corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest our city has to offer. Raccoon City Police Station, that's where I am. Orphanage, nice. That's it. There's only the police station and the orphanage. Sounds great. Shit, I hate that. I hate it when they do that. That's like the one thing I hated in Resident Evil 4. It's like, you open the door, and it goes, like, it doesn't snap in first person, but it's like, you know, it's like the really close-up view. I don't know. I'm stupid. I'm trying to describe that. I'm sure all of you watching this have played or have watched Resident Evil 4. Poor guy. I can't figure out if that's his jacket making those noises. Yeah, I'll pick it up. Heck yeah, I'll pick... How do I switch weapons? Hey, okay. I guess when I pre-ordered the game, I got the deluxe weapons. Unless that's just a thing that everybody gets. Because I did pre-order the game. I pre-ordered the game for my brother as well. I can't open that without a knife, so I have to get the guy first. Yeah, I can't open that. I have a key. Can I get rid of that key? I think I can. Okay, so what I do have to do is I have to pull this again. I remember. Oh, Leon. I love you, but this is still something that scares me. Please be the same. Honestly, I hope this part's the same, because this is actually the part that I think I know how to do correctly. Okay. I love that flashlight, though. It's very bright. Hello, fuse. I need a fuse. I don't have one. Jesus. This is gonna be just an endless thing of... There's a bunch of people. Crossed out. This is the same site. This is the exact same as it was in the demo. I still hate that. And... Oh, there's just a pair of shoes. Do y'all see that? That scared the shit out of me.
You got this.
Well, we all know the answer to that. Is he gonna get up this time? Again? Did he shit himself? Did you shit yourself? Did she shit herself? You're gonna get up. I swear, I still don't trust this. I really, why are you like, he's walking around so slow. He's just like, Was there anything in here? Sorry, I just like to double check just to be on the safe side because we all know how Resident Evil can be. Let's just turn on this light. Okay, cool. Still gonna need my flashlight for everything else. I held it down. Come on. Let's make as much noise as possible. Can I go in the bathroom? Knock knock. I am a lady, so I can come in here. I mean, I'm not a lady. I am a lady. I'm cornered, but I also want to look at the clothes. Is there something in here? There's usually something in here. Why is it overflowing then? There's gonna be something in there, I know that. Are there ammo in the toilets? That's all I'm asking for. There's gonna be something. Wow. Well played, Capcom. First answer. Nice! I'll take that. I'm gonna have zero room in my little pockets. Okay, well, that was the woman's restroom. Let's push the damn door open. Those dudes are gonna get up. Oh, he is. Wasted that bullet.
Jesus.
I don't have anything to break that with. I already got into that. I don't need the key anymore, so I don't know how I...
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Okay, I know! I'm coming! Wait, was there something up here? Okay, no.
I'll get you out!
This still gets me every time.
Give me your other hand.
No, yummy. Spaghetti.
Jesus Christ.
Spaghetti and meatballs. That's what that looks like. Probably smells really bad, honestly. Grab it and go. Grab it and go. Bitch, grab it and go! I already know the thing. It's probably changed. Oh, wow. That's so much easier. I like this. The lion, the twig, and the bird. It's not the crown anymore. Way out. So I gotta get the medallions again. How this works. Open it. I just knocked his hat off. I thought I shot his head. Ah! No, I didn't know they could do that. Oh my god, Leon. Hey, get back to the main office. We're just gonna.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
Is she okay? Ah! Oh god! Oh, I hate this! Okay, I still hate this.
Safe. For now.
Thanks. Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy.
Oh.
There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here.
So this is the first few minutes of the game.
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
I mean...
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
So do they put secret passageway in everything?
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down.
No, you wouldn't.
Now, you'll need this.
I want you to come with me.
I can't take him.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I still don't like that part. I like him too much. That just took away, like, a bunch of... Jesus Christ. What's wrong with the shadowing on this bitch? Okay. So, it's gotta be the lion, the branch, and the bird, right? That's it. Yeah, we got it. Okay, so I have this. I'm gonna go... I think my health is fine, right? As you take damage, your health monitor in the bottom left will drop from fine to caution to danger. When in danger, quickly heal yourself with a green herb or first aid spray before it's too late. I'm fine right now. I do want to... Can I click and drag? No, I can't. Okay, cool. Standard military grade. Okay, cool. I want to put it here on my little mini map thing. Oh, okay. Well, I'll just put it there. Okay.
So Elliot was right.
Yeah, but the passage isn't open yet.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I was gonna shoot that bitch. That duct tape open. Pull that down. Okay. Let me switch to a gun that actually
has. Not how I imagined my first day.
Oh! No! Okay, so I don't understand how Markiplier had freaking. Did I just discard anything? I don't know how Mark got a shotgun in his playthrough. I'm so confused by that. Wait, no. Okay, there we go. Nah! I'm just kidding. I don't do that. I behave. The basics of survival. Okay, cool, thanks. I'm sure only half of you got while I was laughing at that. And I hope my mom isn't watching this. I love you, Mom! Just kidding, I won't do that. Okay, so all of this stuff, I mean, all of this right here is still the same. But the only thing, though... The only thing, though, is that I can open more doors. Leon, don't touch it. It's fine. You're gonna get your gloves on now, soon.
Fuck.
It's like shredded bark.
Huh? What?
Beef. Oh, you again, you bastard. I will not be tricked by your ways. Shit, still got me. Still got me. I don't have a green key. Wait. Aww. Still got me. How did that still get me? I got the chills. I don't know how. Can I climb out there? No? Shit, nope. I could board it up, though. That's what I could do with it. I can't grab that board, though. That's what... When Cole and I played, or when I watched Cole play this, he was actually able to board up that window.
Jesus.
Which is really good. Why do I say that? Make sure you're dead. Are you dead? I think you're still dead. Okay. I don't know how the death works. This is the bitch that I wasted all my bullets on before. Now you're dead, right? I'm reloading my freaking gun. Whoa, okay. Turn around. Sorry, it's a little choppy. I'm still getting... She get back up. I swear to God, if she got back up. Son of a bitch. How are you still? No, 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 no! Are you dead now? Are you dead now? Son of a bitch. Wasted all my damn bullets on her ass. Map. Praise Jesus. Where am I at right now? Can you say you are here? The map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest in items you have found but haven't picked up. Okay, there's nothing around here. Main hall, that's the little thingy. This is the item box. Fuse box. There's no... I haven't even made it around this police department yet. Club door. Just fucking there. I already read that note, though. Let's see. There's bullets. Bullates. Flip on the ground. Can I open this door? No, it's got a chain on it. And I don't feel like wasting bullets to shoot it down. I don't know if there's like a key card anywhere that I could use, because I do think I really should get a key card. Oh shit. I forgot about him. He kind of just falls back in my crosshair. He's not dead yet. He is now, I think. His arm fell. As long as the Las Plagas doesn't come out and get me. Just kidding. That's the wrong game. Is there any way I could, like, punch? Because I'm kind of missing the whole punch aspect. This game. What? Why does that look so bad? I promise, my game isn't that bad. Hi, you're gonna get up.
Do this.
Yeah, you're right, you can, because I don't want to die. Shit, I missed. Shit, I missed. Do you have a key card or anything on you, sir? A gunpowder. Okay. These bullets. What is this? I can make hand ammo. Yeah, I know that. I know that. There's not a lot of ammo left around the station, so make good use of any gunpowder you find. And so Resident Evil begins to fuck me over. Because, you know, that's what Resident Evil does. Because it fucks everyone over. I swear. Thank you, Resident Evil. I'm gonna look for key cards or anything that I need in order to. Can I hit that? Can I? It's down to just me and three others. No weapons, no ammo, and too many skirmishes have drained us mentally and physically. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phillips once suggested we escape through the sewers. Apparently, there's a secret tunnel under the place, left over from its museum days. That's why there's a tunnel. I brushed her idea off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. Yeah, Elliot. Oh, there. Yep. Yeah, there's no proof there's even a tunnel or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to try to find out what I can do about that tunnel. Well, what's this? Another note. Rookie's first assignment. Leonis Kennedy, we're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Lieutenant Brannigan. Basically, your first task is to remember your new officer's names. But you figured that much out right. Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. So it's... crawled in a corner between drops as well. Be glad you're not here, rookie. Okay, so I'm retarded, apparently, because you're supposed to look on the desk at the names, which is what I did. So, yeah, so the first initial of our names, this is Marvin Brannigan. And Rita Phillips? M-R-N? Wait, that was N-E-D. And this one is M-R... The frick is this one? On the floor. M-R-G. Oh, this is annoying. I had one of them, right? On my desk. My desk looks pretty. Nice. Okay. Let's check in this. Is he getting back up? Where is this? Actually, I do want to check the lockers, because I do know there's some stuff in the lockers! Okay. Anyways, as I was saying, I will take those. You dead yet? Yes. God dang.
Son of a bitch.
Right, Leon? I know.
What the?
What, honey? What do you see? What do you see? What do you see? Okay. Why are you so vocal about that? Good lord. I don't know what this... Actually, let me read the things on the wall and see if I can actually open something. Nope, can't read any of that shit. I'm supposed to be able to unlock the saves. I guess maybe not right now. Ah! Left bumper! Jesus! Is that supposed to happen? Can I take it back now? Oh my god, why won't you die?
You bastard.
Eating all my fucking bullets that I just got. Are you dead? Damn. I just got these bullets. What the shit? And I'm not gonna have any more. This fucking door because I don't have the thing. Oh, I'm triggered. Jesus Christ. This is the worst. What the hell, man?
Just
I wish we could just, like... Yeah, I do need a shooting gun, but I don't have one. This looks oddly reminiscent of Resident Evil 4. Hello, hi. Sword locker. Oh, it appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. You know who you are, bastard. Who else fuck it up this badly? Can you English? Ooh, I need that. I don't have anything for that though. Is there anything in the back? Oh god, I need those. Please. 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 You want? I can. Fuck. Please. Gosh. Bullets. What is that? What is that? Come on. What? What's this code? What's this code? Which one do I want? 203. I want 203 because that's a bigger bag. Let's see if it works this way. There is no 2. I really have to find the pieces. Why? 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 I gotta find the pieces to open the thing. Okay. I'll keep looking around. Because right now I need to get somewhere. Did I go in here already? It's locked anyways. Can I not pick up shit from these guys? That's the thing I can't do. But I don't have any, like... That shut up. That's for damn sure. Actually, no. Wait. You're gonna combine that. Yep. Yep. Okay, so... Yes, you're damn right that I'm going to pick that up, and I'm going to put that over here so this dickhead can't get in. Only have to deal with this bitch down here. The one that's coming up here. Do you have a key card? Whose code is this? Frick. Okay. I don't remember who this is! This dude, probably. Probably lost integrity of that a lot, but hey. Shotgun shells. Well, that's a problem if I picked up anything else. Oh god. Okay. Press a button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all to open the safe. The button must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will cause all the lights to go out and you will need to set the sequence over again. How do I drop something? Because I don't... Okay, cool. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so what exactly? You can examine an item from different angles by selecting it and using the examine command. You might reveal something that helps you in your progress. Examine. What's on the back? Nothing. Shit. Shit, no. Damn it! Okay, wait. Wait. That's cute. What's in it? Spare part. Nice! All that work for that. What is it? It's the keypad button for a terminal of some sort. Nice! So now I can get the... I don't know what this code is! And how do I turn this shit off? What happens if I walk through it? I'm not walking through it. Okay, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna do that. Hello, I know that Paige is still alive. Yeah, hello. Welcome back. Shit yourself? He's probably gonna get back up, but I really don't give a damn. I reload my shit anyways. Ooh. Shotgun shells. Oh, shit. I know I'm probably gonna need this later, but I need the bullets more. Okay, the keys. The key. I need the lock. Whose initials could this be? What is this? I could be getting so much interesting stuff. I just can't. Yay! I did it. What's in here? Ammo. Nice. Let me... Actually, I'm gonna go back to that one office room. Because there is actually something in there in that locker thing. That I'm going to grab. I wish I had fucking more space. There's boards up though. Well, that's kind of really far back though. No, it's right here. That's really okay. Okay. I'll be right back. Okay, well, that was a bust. We're gonna cut this whole part out and just get to a stopping point. Good lord! What? Okay. It's like, go ahead. You know? Is there a lock in here? Yes. There's a lock in here. Yes. That's locked. Okay. I did the wrong code. Okay. So, actually, guys. Oh. I'm gonna go back in here real fast because I feel a little bit safer in here. So, can I get. I can't look at myself. Okay. So, guys, I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm at 58 minutes, almost an hour. This. It's kind of a decent stopping point. I mean, I have to get to the other side of the station in order to get the medallions. But right now, after I, you know, cut all this off, I'm going to go around and I'm going to unlock all the safes. So I get all the goodies. But thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like that, make sure to leave a like down below. And comment what you think about the game and what you think, you know, how it looks and everything like that. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye!